your way back to the village. I'll act as the decoy.
But that'll put you in danger!
Don't worry. I'll head down the cliff so they don't see my face. Then I'll run in the opposite direction from the village.
Okay. You should replenish your energy before we do this. I've got some leftover cookies from the ones I gave to Colette. Here, have some.
What the? There he is! Stop him! Open the main gate!
Are you all right, Marble?
Quickly, come this way!
Genus, Lloyd, thank you.
Uh-oh. Little brat! Don't let up! No way! Hot take! Demon Fang! Hot take! Demon Fang! Sonic Rush! No way! Hot take! Demon Fang! No way!
Lloyd, they saw your face! I'm sorry, it's all my fault!
Don't worry about it.
But...
I took out the ones that saw my face, and the rest of them are still back up on the cliff. As long as we hurry up and get out of here, they'll never know.
Oh... okay.
Just do my homework for me, okay?
Okay!
Alright then. I'm gonna head on home. You should head back to the village.
Lloyd, thanks for helping Marble.
Hey, that's what friends are for, right?
Analyze the data from the gate surveillance system.
Yes, sir!
How did a mere human make that kind of jump?
I expected. Hi, Dad. Say, is there any chance you could make me a key crest?
Why do you need a key crest all of a sudden?
I met someone today who has an X-Sphere without a key crest. An X-Sphere without a key crest is bad for you, right? Or wait, don't tell me that it's too late. Once you've attached an X-Sphere without a key crest to your body.
Nah, not at all. But even removing an X-Sphere that lacks a key crest is dangerous. So, the only thing to do is make an accessory out of inhibitor ore and carve the charm into that, making it into the key crest instead.
And then it'll be okay, huh? Then could you make me a bracelet as soon as possible?
Just a minute. The X-Sphere with no key crest that you're talking about. Who has it?
Huh? A traveler? A traveling mercenary?
Baloney. X-Spheres are basically only used by designs. If he took one from a design, it should already have a key crest on it.
Well?
Dwarven vow number 11. Lying is the first step to the path of thievery. Tell me the truth. Why do you need a key crest?
I met someone at the ranch today who had an X-Sphere equipped without a key crest.
You went to the ranch?
I'm sorry. A bunch of stuff happened and...
You didn't let the design see your X-Sphere, did you?
No. Don't worry, I made sure. But why is it so important to hide this thing? The mercenary that came to the village today wore his right out in the open.
Your X-Sphere is special.
Special? Is it different from the ones the designs have equipped?
That X-Sphere is your mother's keepsake. The designs killed your mother in order to take it from her.
They did?
I told you about how I found you at the cliff near the ranch, right? Your mother was still conscious at that time, so she explained everything. There's no doubt about it.
Why didn't you ever tell me?
If I had, you'd have run out and tried to take revenge on the Desaians. The Tower of Salvation appeared today. Just leave the rest to Colette. That'll take care of the Desaians too.
But still...
Don't get involved with the Desaians. Your mother protected you and that X-Sphere with her life. Don't go throwing either away.
So will you make me the key crest?
Boy, have you been listening at all?
Yeah, I heard you. But you can't expect me not to do anything now that I know. You don't have to hit me!